Oda is mocking Mihawk's hate. In the recent chapter, Luffy painted his weapon with a brush of Haki. This is referring to a meme where Mihawk painted his sword black. Not only once again, Oda is using the joke that the fandom created. He is mocking the idea as well, implying that we should have full trust in Mihawk in case anybody actually assumed he is Vista level.